mean one, Mr. Grinch. You really are a heel. You're as cuddly as a cactus, you're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peel.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may be seated. Good morning, Springview Eagles. Today is Monday, December 17th. Stay in touch with what's going on at Springview via Facebook, Instagram, Google+, YouTube, and Twitter. Also, please make sure all cell phones are turned all the way off and put away. Please check the lost and found, as all items will be donated this Thursday. Thursday is also a minimum day. Dismissal will be at 1:01 p.m. Please plan transportation accordingly. Winter break starts Friday, December 21st, and runs through January 4th. You will return to school on January 7th. We hope you have a safe and very happy holiday.
Awesome holiday cards. There is a winner. We're going to announce who the winner is on today's show, and we're also going to play a game. I know you guys like games. That's coming up. Yes, you know I love a good holiday card. We're at Springview Middle School in Rosslyn, where they had a holiday card contest, and here's a look at just a few of them. No real rules, just make it universal, holiday, apply to anyone, and Riley here is one of the entries, so we're going to take a look at her card. So here's the initial drawing, and then let's see the card. How did you come up with this, Riley?
Well, I was just, Miss Kendrick introduced the contest to me, and I was like, wow, you know, a lot of cards I see are like side views of buildings, and you know, people, they think of toys as holiday things, and so I was like, what better idea to do than a toy shop?
And I love the look. You have the outside, the window, everything's done so beautifully. And the cool thing is Rosslyn Unified has taken all of the drawings from all of the kids and put them on their holiday cards that they've sent out to the community. So all of them are getting dispersed. But there is one winner that we're going to announce next hour, and they're receiving $100 in gift cards, which is great. This is something that your class has been working on. Talk a little bit about the art program here.
So our art program spans art one classes and art two classes, and they're semester long. So I really have to tackle, you know, 16 weeks and get them learning as much as they can. But it's open to both 7th and 8th graders. And I came in to take over this program last year, and I've really tried to turn it into something to where my students are learning enough so that they can kind of go on to the high school programs, and it's a really great way to transition from middle school straight into the high school art programs.
Okay, well, coming up next hour, we're going to take a look at the entries. I'm going to have you guys pick your favorite, then we'll announce the winner and present the $100 in gift cards to the lucky winner. Back over to you.
You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart's an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your soul, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole. You're a vile one, Mr. Grinch. You have termites in your smile. You have all the tender sweetness of a seasick crocodile.